At Oxford College of Business, we offer world-class business qualifications awarded by some of the best universities in the world. That's because all we do, all we are, is business education.
රටවල් 45ක සහභාගීත්වයෙන් නීති විරෝධී මිනිස් ජාවාරම හා ප්‍රවාහනය පිළිබඳව වූ බාලි සමුළුව අද කොළඹදී ආරම්භ වුණේ අග්‍රාමාත්‍ය රනිල් වික්‍රමසිංහ, අධිකරණ හා බුද්ධ ශාසන අමාත්‍ය විජයදාස රාජපක්ෂ යන මහත්වරුන්ගේ ප්‍රධානත්වයෙන්.
When people left Sri Lanka, internal conflict, and went out, there were those who were affected by the conflict and those who wanted a better lifestyle. But what are we asked? We are being asked to take migrants in Europe to come back. Now, they've lived in Europe. And Jaffna is socially a very conservative area. And I don't think that conservatism will change. So now that the problem that we have to tackle, how do you create a climate where people in Europe feel, okay, we can come and live here. And I have to pump in more money, something which we haven't got in Sri Lanka. So when you are going for reintegration, I'd like to ask our friends in Europe, help us. Another billion or $2 billion pumped into the northern economy will make a big difference.